I'm going to teach you how to do your color analysis at home for free, but you need to watch the whole video so that you do it correctly. First, go to the App Store and search Color Lover Lab Co. When you open everything, it's going to be in Korean. Just wait. Sign up for an account, and then you can adjust it to English. Trick number one, choose your actual hair color, not your natural hair color. Then, when you are at this part, you can actually choose and select the different colors to try them out. If you don't know which one looks better, then make sure you post them on IG stories and make other people vote for you. Then you can get an unbiased opinion. This part's super important. This part, make sure you read the prompts. It's not just which color looks better. And based on that, it'll give you a recommendation. Try it out and let me know if you feel like yours is accurate, because I was super surprised.